Alright. And we're moving on. HP MP will slowly regenerate outside of battle, however, remember to keep a healthy stock of potions when healing is needed quickly. It may save you money just to return to town to use the end rest. Okay, I know all these things already, so can we get our skills up any? Okay, I'm a learner. Have you learned new skills yet? Remember to check out the new skills menu when you have a lot of AP. A lot of enemies here are weak against fire, so you should... Okay, well that's the thing I just did, but sure. Really missing? They're all missing. Great. Done. This guy's pretty big. I'm sure he's got the same weaknesses as the little slimes, though. Wonder what kind of attacks he's got. We're gonna take care of the little slimes first, because, you know, damage would get obnoxious otherwise. Alright, time to use my scan ability on him. Okay, he's a forced willing slime with 626 HP, I mean. Huge version of the common green slime, attacks with wind and poison skills. He's weak to fire, ice, and thunder. He's weak to doom and death, which I do not have, sadly. Okay. Wait, is he resistant to earth? Yeah, he is. Get hit. Get hit. And time for the strong one. I like how Lance does as much damage. You know, I opened my mouth because I thought that was true, and it's apparently not. Lance's super effective thing isn't as powerful as Natalie's normal. For something so huge, she wasn't so tough after all. Leveled up again, 22 more AP, and we're finished. Actually, is that enough? Matt, that can get me the quick slash. Weak attack with high accuracy. Ooh, I can get no legs. I want to do no legs. I really want to do no legs. I'm doing no legs. I wanted to get my Kien skill, so I think I'm going to wait for that one. I could upgrade Flame Shot. I could do Flame Burst if I wanted to save up for that, but I don't think I will. I'll do Flame Shot right now and just make Lance our heavy damage dealer against these guys. Whoever of us has the highest accuracy should probably attack those crows. Looks like they can dodge well. High accuracy. I wonder what kind of attack would have high accuracy. Would it be the magic? Or would it be, I don't know, the sniper rifle? I'm gonna guess sniper rifle. They weak against Earth? Yes, they are. Okay, scan time. Okay, they're level 3. They have 130 HP, 4 defense, 4 magic defense, and 5 evade. They're weak to thunder, wind, and ice. Pidgey used sand attack. Accuracy fell. Well, Matt's not gonna hit anything, but let's try anyway. Just to be safe, let's just actually try to hit with Natalie. And it's dead. White Feather casts Tornado and deals wind damage. Nice. Okay, Thunder, Wind, and Ice. We don't have any of those right now. Wait, are they weak to... They are weak. They're resistant to Earth, I mean. And it's dead. Thanks, Natalie. Really appreciate it. And we're done. New enemy type here. Okay, back up. Haunted tree, 197 HP. An old tree possessed by evil can inflict stun and poison. Okay, they're weak to fire, thunder, and earth, which is a really good thing to know. These spores can stun you, by the way. You won't be able to move for a while if you get inflicted. So yeah, they can end your game pretty quickly if you don't take them out. Let's just focus this tree. Stop pretending to be a faux tree. You're just a tree. Matt, I just realized what you're doing. Also, I just realized I never did this. Of course it's a metal. I thought so. I figured it'd actually be a metal. Experience, 10 AP, 67 G. We got some garlic, finally. There's not that many travelers past here. Good luck if you want to get through to the other side of the forest. There's some large leaf eaters up ahead that can boost their defense. Better knock them out before they have a chance. Remember to keep your HP up. Heal more is a worthwhile skill to get, though it might be a bit early to make much use of it. Okay. Bushido! Lucky Star. And I don't really have the, you know, luxury of killing it, of course, normally. Dang it, poisoned. experience, 8 AP, 34 G. Nice. Got some microcontrollers, which I needed for a quest. Alright. Earth on you. Here we are. That turtle's got some hefty HP. Not as much as the giant slime, though. Dang. Let's try to kill this stupid bush. I did it. Scan you. Weak to earth, ice, bomb, and fire. 426 HP. A defensive foe which attacks with earth and poison. He's weak to berserk, which is not something I really want to cast on this kind of guy anyway. That's kind of unfortunate. That turtle just dodge an attack? And I never got to use fire on him. That's kind of disappointing. I still haven't got a chance to use my fire skill. Jawbone, the jaw of a mighty beast. Got some herbs as well. Looks like the forest is getting thicker. Guess we're in pretty deep now. We'd be a fair bit further if our animals' rights activist wasn't trying to protect every creature and plant we see. Nuh-uh, I don't mind if you kill the slimy ones. You have a slimy heart. Oh, goo. Let's kill this one! Hey, turtles are decent to eat, right? Better than slimes, anyway. So, hope to kill this one. I did. Cool. And finally, Flame Burst. Almost 200 HP. Nice. Bushido! Missed. Great job, Matt. 300 damage with a crit. Nice. I wish I had gotten another crit. That would have been amazing. Also, Natalie over here just playing her DS Lite. We are trying to do a battle, Natalie. 267 damage, nice. Leveled up again, got 44 AP, and I shouldn't have enough for any skills I want to do now. Okay, time to get Kyun. Could up this even further. Oh, I get his limit break, which is incredibly nice. Yeah, let's get limit break. Matt, I'm actually saving up for the higher level earth skills because, you know, they're useful. Actually, yeah, either no legs or the higher. I think I'm gonna go with the higher level earth skill. Just makes sense to me. Because as is, Matt's more of a meat shield than anything else. So, two of them have their limit breaks now. And like we've seen in previous games, their limit breaks are kind of awesome. Right, these guys are resistant to Earth. What am I thinking? Just to be sure I don't have any deaths yet. It's still kind of weak for a healing spell. Guess we should hold on to our fruit until I get a bit better at the skill. Not really, though. That's the first time I've had to use it. And it out-damaged the enemy, so... Bop you over the head. I said, bop you over the head. Still just a slime, even if it's massive. 189 experience, 37 AP. Let's get a bit more of our mana and HP back. Yeah, I need that higher level skill soon. Okay, so what's the bird weak against? Thunder, wind, and ice. And now it's not weak to anything. It's already dead. Leveled up, got 16 more AP. Bad enough yet? Yes, it is. Wait. Oh, I need Fume and Tundra before I can learn that. Okay. Actually, okay, never mind. Bug wings and ragged cloth. Watch it, I got a branch in my face. Tragic. Whoa! Sorry, my skirt got caught on something. Oops. Thought so. Shuriken and lollipops. Earth balls and hand bombs. Ooh. There's really no way to, like, open up a path through here yet? No? Did I already... Oh, I don't think I've opened that chest yet. There we go. It's on the other side of the tree, so... You know. I need to kill these. Cats are evil. I love cats, but no, you guys are a little evil. You're evil, adorable things with weird eyes. Maybe we smack that cat about, it'll drop candy. That doesn't seem legit at all, actually, but alright. Okay, backup. Scan you. Hello, kitten soldier. You're a domestic cat with rebellious pets that join the army. Not very dangerous, though. Water, fire, poison, thunder. Guess you'll just attack normally then. I don't like killing cats, sad face. Wow. My dad hit me harder than that when I was a baby. Wow. No wonder you were the bad guy of the last game. I think that was Lance who said that at least. Just weaken them all rather than killing them because I'm dumb. Also, they're not really hitting hard. Wish I had a widespread attack already. I'm really glad they're all attacking Natalie. Her limit gauge is really high at this point. Stop listening to music and attack. $300 and then a coffee. Nirvana, boost the power of Toxic, which I do not have. So I'll just stick with whatever my wand is now. Staff, whatever. Wait, they're not resistant to Earth, right? Yeah. Actually. Let's use ice. A bit better. Let's hope for a crit! Nope. Oh, They're actually weak to ice, so... And we're gonna save the limit break for later, though. For a battle where we actually need it. Because like I said, we don't really need it. Okay, I got a steel point. Got ninja hood and shuriken. Sure you can.
My boy, there'll be monsters all over the place. Help out the old man and get me some shrooms.
Need a green potion and more herbs. I got rainbow gems and bug wings. Hope our first boss battle is epic. Wouldn't get our hopes up. This boss is probably a giant vegetable. Okay, Yellow Bee. Get got. Use Lucky Star on the kitten. Not even close to being enough, but alright. Okay. A yellow bee is an angry hornet with 183 HP. Evasive bug can stun with a sting and also lower defense. Is weak to earth and poison, resistant to thunder, holy bomb, and wind. And it's dead. Too bad about your life and all. Come on, this has no HP in that bar. It's completely empty. When I hit it, nothing changed. Just a scratch, I'm fine. Okay, still hate that noise. We're not doing that. And I can't use magic because I'm siphoned. Crap. There we go. Swap over to you. Okay, let's figure out about this stupid purple thing. It's a purple bee, a mystic butterfly, a bug which can heal its allies and attack with sparkly stuff. It is weak to dark, thunder, bomb, and wind, resistant to earth, holy poison. It's weak to siphon, but resistant to death and doom. I don't know why I always try to say doom first, but it's a thing that I do. Muh. Stupid dodge. That purple bee's a healer. Take it down first or it'll become a nuisance. Well, I took it down last, and it didn't really stop me from doing anything. All it did was waste its turn while I get to attack again now. And now it's dead. 180 experience, 31 AP, 119 gold. That horse doesn't look suspicious at all. Totally. Eh. Come on, really? Just not enough? Finish off this one. Maybe I can get a crit and kill. No, okay, of course not.
Finish it.
Okay. Before we do anything, you have a job to do, Lance. Stop talking about that. Trojan Horse, a kitten battering ram, 869 HP. Not really a horse at all, attacks with explosives and rallies its troops. It's weak to earth, fire, and bomb. It's resistant to thunder and wind. Okay. That's exactly why I didn't just waste his turn. Because if I can get the extra damage, I will. Really missed. Awesome. Get burned. Turn 1 experience, 33 AP. Okay, I can now buy the Quake skill, which is what I'm going for, so yay. Battering rams do not care. Wait, are you resistant to thunder? Yes, you are. Okay, we're just gonna keep focusing with normal. And flame burst hit all of them. The Horn of Gondor, it boosts their morale. Okay. Switch over to Lance so that he can hit this. Okay, we are gonna still need that. And we're done. 276 experience, 52 AP, 260 gold. Okay. Weak to thunder, weak to thunder, weak to earth. Let's kill that stupid purple bee. Really? I said kill the stupid purple bee. Once again, kill the stupid purple bee. Well, I guess it's yellow in this case, but... course. Frickin' course. You're resistant to thunder, of course. Whoa, a poisonous attack. Use some garlic if you get ill, or just wait until the battle's finished and it'll heal automatically. So they just use Razor Leaf on me, which apparently is a poison attack now. Poison's really changed since I was a kid. Not poison, Pokemon. I screwed up my own line. Great. 58 AP. That enough yet? It is. I got a dress and earth-resistant clothing. Got a geode, old wood, and pumpkin. Okay. Let's check out the dress for Natalie. Resistant to earth, poison, and death. Magic defense by 5%, magic and physical defense by 5%. In this voice, I think it'd be better to have that. Also, she looks cute in that. Okay.
Bushido.
Is it you? And it's dead. You are dead. And you are not quite dead yet. It's weak to Earth, so let's try the new Earth attack on you. Sweet. How do the stats match up for Nat? Not Nat, Matt. Oh, I don't get any boost in stats, but I get resistance to Siphon, Berserk, and Dispel. Eh. It would appear that this guy is the boss. He looks quite different from the other monsters. I'm sure stabbing him will still work. Alright. Well, I didn't expect to find any robots in the forest. Machines are usually weak against thunder, so this guy is probably the same. Let's swap over to Lance first. See if we can't kill all the stupid leaves. Use Thunderbolt. Machine gun nipples. Because of course. Alright. The name's Jack. Level 7 mechanical pumpkin with 5096 HP, 5 defense, magic defense, and evasion. Powerful robot boss. Attacks with fire, earth, and bomb attacks. Weaknesses are bomb, thunder, and earth. Okay, it's resistant to wind, poison, and fire. So, as you might expect, earth and thunder. Earth. Actually, since we've, you know, tried so hard and got so far. Cute. Nyan. Well, that was embarrassing. It looks like it helped our chances, though. Now let's obliterate this thing with Oblivion. Whee! Okay. You thought it was Lance, but it was I, Dio, all along. I didn't get that reference when I first played this game, but now I do. Thank you, David, for showing me the amazing that is, that amazing show. Thunderbolt. He's actually out of MP. He called his little buddies to take hits for him. What a wimp. Okay. If that's how he's gonna be. Hey, Lance! Flame burst! Squire. First boss down. Thunderbolt once again. And we win. 551 XP, 213 AP, 826 gold. Cool. First dungeon down. Got the deep blue water-based gun blade. A bunch of other things. 800 gold for that. I saw you take down that huge robot that I did. You mighty-fighting swordsman that you are. I've got a short game setup for you to practice your skills. How about it? Talk to me again when you're ready. Oh boy, I was just called out here to take care of that huge pumpkin thing. Looks like I don't have to do anything now. Thanks, guys. You're awesome. That robot was way out of your league, miss. I'm glad we made it in time before you threw your life away. Is that so? Well, let me think. Show you something cool in return. This crystal over here will teleport you back to town. It can even take you to other places, so long as you've already visited them. This is the furthest I can go, unfortunately. Sounds good. I can't wait to try it out. Rock Lake lies past here. Lots of squid and crabs and stuff out there. Be on your guard. Yeah, okay.